Good lad.
Желающие могут присоединиться к королевским авиационным войскам. Thank you.
It's beautiful. He says it's a hurricane.
No. I think it's a hurricane.
Sure.
Now
the guy organised.
Oh, here he comes.
There's
no
this time.
It's a good
fight. Oh, hang on. Let's have a look.
Gorgeous.
That's a hurricane, is that?
It's a hurricane.
It's a hurricane. Yeah, right. That's a hurricane.
That's a hurricane.
That's a
hurricane.
That's a hurricane.
That's
a
and there he goes, ladies and gentlemen, on his way down south. It was, of course, a hurricane, not a Spitfire. That came as quite a surprise, but nonetheless, still worth seeing. Now, if you'd stay with us for the drumhead service, you'd be very welcome.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you have a chance to see the service sheet. As I say to anyone who is unfamiliar with the hymns, listen to the first verse, join in when you can, and it doesn't matter if you've got all the right notes in the wrong order. Before we begin, let us pray. Almighty Father, as we gather here this afternoon to remember those who have served in Her Majesty's Armed Forces, to give thanks for those who still serve in Her Majesty's Armed Forces, and to pray for those who work with and live with those who serve. May we calm our hearts and open them to your word. Amen. Our first hymn is O God, Our Help in Ages Past. written on the memorial at Kohima, the site of one of the fiercest battles of the Second World War, are these words. When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Oh, yeah, we created all that. Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh, no, we have.